We lost ourselves in love, then lost love. We searched for it through both our hearts in vain. We found only our graves. We looked above, below, about, but always the same pain. The pain is gone. We sit and watch TV. We seldom yawn. She makes me cups of tea. We tell no tales. There's no more need for guile. We do not pick our nails. We sometimes smile. We are grateful to the powers that be for lifeless, loveless, hateless apathy. I can't remember when I last felt glad. I can't remember when I last felt sad. I can't remember when I last got pissed. I can't remember when I last was kissed. He didn't particularly like her, but she was having his child. She didn't especially fancy him, but her parents were going wild. He was too selfish and guilty to walk away scot-free. She felt like a caged canary when he said, "Marry me." They had a beautiful baby, then another, two or three. She prayed to the Virgin Mary to return her virginity. He contemplated murder, he tried a mistress or two. She would often shudder when she thought of what life can do. They grew all together and each completely alone. Neither could help the other, their hearts had turned to stone.